called in fucking to help us finish it up. We loved it back then and we still enjoy playing it now. This was called Don't Leave Me Lonely. I was alone and watching the fun time playing this song because it's kind of a frantic song, I guess. I guess kind of like let's keep that train on the track and make sure it stays on there, right?
You better fasten your fucking seatbelt for this.
All right, this is a lot of fun with it. This was called Friction Point. We'll be right back. was the wife of Roy Sakala, who did, he was an engineer at the record plant in New York. He did all the John Lennon albums. Lori sang backgrounds on a lot of those albums. But she wrote this particular song for a New York band way back when. The band was called The Young Rascals. And this song is called I Ain't Gonna Eat Out My Heart Anymore.
Yeah.
spending your time. We had a good time tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed yourself tonight. Did you have a good time tonight? Yes. You know, when we started this thing, Punky and I wanted to make sure that everyone that came to the shows had a good time. We wanted everyone to, like I said earlier, forget about yesterday. Put all your troubles away from yesterday. Don't even think about tomorrow. Let's just enjoy tonight. And I hope you guys did that tonight because we really had a good time. And of course, we couldn't leave you without doing this this last song for you. This is the first song that Punky Greg and myself wrote for Angel. It's the one that we used to open every single show with back in the day. It's the one we close every single show with these days. This one's called The Tower.
If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe, or become a member for more fun videos. Thanks for watching.